Hey. Je hebt net het optreden van Roberto gezien. Wat vond je ervan?
Ik vond het een beetje flauw. Zijn Engels was niet zo goed. Het zag er een beetje ouderwets uit. Ik was blij dat de teksten op de achtergrond nog gescreend werden. Dus ik wist waar hij over zong. En ik miste een beetje de emotie in zijn expressie. Ja, dus eigenlijk helemaal niet positief. Maar ik hoop dat hij nog gaat groeien. Ik bedoel, hij heeft goede bedoelingen. En hij kan wel groeien ook. En misschien dat hij s'avonds beter zingt ook.
En hoe schat je de kansen in voor de finale?
Heel laag. Ik denk eerder dat hij 16, 15 of 14 wordt in de semifinale. Spijtig, maar ik gun Vlaanderen volgend jaar een betere kans.
You know, this year your song is much stronger than last year. And I think this song has more chances for the final, to qualify for the final. Actually, I like it.
And do you think we will qualify this year?
Good question. Actually, there are so many songs in this semi-final which are very strong. Every song is a rival to your song. I hope Belgium will qualify, but maybe not from the first place. Maybe it will take maybe 9th or 10th place in semi-final. So we hope, everyone hope for the final, Belgium. You deserve it. I think, yes. Last year, I remember your singer. We flew together from Baku to Moscow, yes. And we sat close to each other. I think your singer was upset yesterday, last year results, but I hope this year it will be much better. Yeah.
He's been practicing. I think it's got a lot better. He looks a lot smoother. He looks a lot more relaxed on stage. And I think he's going to do very well.
And please step this way.
And you think he will qualify for the finals?
I think it's going to be around borderline. And I think on balance, it should qualify. Belgium always has the problem with the lack of neighbours voting for you. But the quality of the song, it deserves to get into the final.
It's a big surprise. It wasn't one of the big favorites to do well in the competition, but it's a very slick production, actually quite sexy as well. It works. I've just seen Ireland in comparison, and Ireland was one of the fan favorites, and on stage it was too messy in comparison with Belgium, which is just slick, very professional, and his voice is superb.
And do you think we'll qualify for the finals?
After what I've seen today, I think it's certainly going to the final. I didn't think that this morning before I saw the performance. So it's good for Belgium.
From Belgium, it's surprisingly good. I think he has improved a lot from your national final. He looks a bit nervous, but he's a young guy. But I'm very positive for Belgium's chances, actually. I think Belgium will go in the final.
Yeah? You think we'll qualify?
I think Belgium will qualify. But it will depend on his performance, actually.
And what did you think of the act?
The act is cool. It's a bit mysterious. It's dark, but it suits the song very good, I think. And I like the dancers. I know some don't like them, but I think it suits the song very good, actually. So, thumbs up, Belgium.
Ik vond dat Roberto vocaal een stuk sterker is dan ik eigenlijk verwacht had. Ik had hem eerder gehoord wat ik hem niet zo sterk vond. Dat was vocaal nu wel goed. Ik vond alleen de performance met de danseressen, ik vond dat niet echt helemaal matchen. De danseressen zijn wat strakker, wat feller dan dat Roberto is. Dus dat, ja.
En hoe schat je de kansen in om door te gaan naar de finale?
Hij zal het moeilijk krijgen, want het is een sterke eerste halve finale. Dus dat, ja,
afwachten. En wat als België doorgaat en Nederland niet?
Dan denk ik dat het niet helemaal eerlijk is.